Hi friends, welcome back to Sharmak's channel. Today I am going to do a review on Brutfauna 180 oily pencil. Here we go. I have taken all the trees from the box. This is how it looks. See how beautiful they are. Amazing color collections. Actually, I ordered through AliExpress and the shipping is really fast actually, because I received in the second week itself. Actually, they mentioned it will take a month, 15 days to 30 days. But hopefully, I received it very earlier. Yeah. Today I'm going to do shading and blending, and let's see how vibrant these colors are. Yeah, and the best part is they haven't mentioned the color name on the pencil, so it will be easy to identify on which color you are working on it. Yeah. Varieties of colors, and I hope there are 10 metallic colors over here. Metallic pencils, yeah. And in this box, these are all the trays were inserted, this kind of box. And I received the color chart, Brutfauna color chart. Already I have written all the color name and number over here, so that it will be very helpful while shading. Yeah, and now let's get started. Okay, super soft. Actually, the pencil is very soft. It's amazing. Wow. Wow. It's beautiful actually. Really, the pressure on my pencil was very light, but still the color transfer was awesome. See how beautiful they are. Well, this is how all the shades look. And the only thing I disappoint about this pencil is the wood quality is not at all good, because while I'm sharpening the pencil, it keep on breaking. So that is the only thing. Apart from that, the pencil is very, very rich and vibrant in color. There is no doubt about it. And for blending, I will post a separate video of it. I hope you also enjoy this video. If you like my video, please give a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Also click on the notification button so that you will be getting notified whenever I post a video. Thank you so much for watching. See you on the next video. Until take care. Bye.